believe
that worked.
Wow, I'm blown away. Okay. Okay, I'm blown away.
Hey guys, 1 second. Let's get that snow off. Let's go with that. Oh. There we go. Wow. Holy shit. What is this? 6 years in the making now? 6 years? Oh, Jesus. Just slipped on the snow. 6 years and who I am is finished? But here's the thing, we never learned who I am. So let me loop in on a little secret. About a few years ago, right before I went into grade 11, I decided that I would make this story. I would craft a story. I would craft the necessary pieces. Craft the necessary characters. Excuse me. And make a living, breathing story. And yeah, did it end up with a lot of death? A lot of people died. Did it end with stories not making sense? Yeah, but in reality they do make sense when you think about it. Multiverse, Black Blade verse, Doomsday, occasionally restarting the world because I'm the creator and I can do anything. For instance, this isn't snow. This is actually ash. So, you see, in about roughly an hour, roughly an hour or so ago, a little button was pushed. I'm gonna say an accident, but that would be complete BS lie, because here's what people seem to forget. I'm a mortal, I'm a interdimensional being, and I can program anything in the story to do whatever the hell I feel like it. So I'm blowing up the world. And I'm gonna create a new world for you. Because if this wasn't eventful for you guys, then you guys are really, really fucking boring people. Nice to know. That's this pesky human kid that I, like, enjoyed messing with. Oh, the countless times I've killed him, that I've threatened him. Oh boy, it is fun to say the least. We're gonna go back the way we came, because why the hell not? Yeah, because I don't really know how to get out of here. But it doesn't matter, I'm blown up. Anyways, point being, none of this will exist. It's gonna be all retconned, rebooted, but not rebooted. You see, I have a story in progress, and that story is gonna be interesting because, I'm not gonna spoil it for you. Why did I do that? Spoil my own story? That legit is like spoiling the ending to a movie. Why would I spoil the journey for you? The next journey. The little lies. The little lies. Oh, every single thing you've ever heard come out of a character's mouth has simply been a lie. Well, not everything. The only problem is, you do not know what's real, and you don't know what's fake. You don't know what's the truth, and you do not know what is a lie. But you will, and it soon become like understandably clear, and it's gonna be fun. I'm gonna go and let the ash keep falling, because when I snap my fingers, this is just gonna be nothing but an empty void. The V, a 2, and a 1. I really do hope you guys enjoyed the story we told. It took us a long time to craft it, and a long time to make it. But it's time to say goodbye. All good things come to an end. Bye.
Monster stuck in your head. potions. You won. The past few days, I don't know where I've been. Time's running out, guys. I think it's over. This is over.